identifying new species of cassava mosaic bigamovirus and ageratum leaf curl Cameroon virus on pepper, Capsicum annuum L, in Togo. By Korjovi Atas Dansu Korjo, Ashen Setu Maivda, Kossi, Georgi Ajada, Jerome Ducklerk and Yavovi Mavuena Diodon Gyumzo. The most damaging and economically important diseases of crops, especially in tropical and subtropical regions, are caused by whitefly-transmitted bigamoviruses. These viruses are included in the genus Bigamovirus of the family Geminiviridae and are responsible for causing crop losses ranging from 30% to 100%. Cassava mosaic disease caused by the whitefly-transmitted Bigamoviruses, family Geminiviridae, is a major threat to cassava, Manihot esculenta crans, production, which can be intercropped with other plants such as pepper, Capsicum annuum L. This study aims to identify cassava bigamoviruses on other crops in cassava intercropping systems. Thus, foliar samples showing typical symptoms of virus diseases in cassava intercropping systems were collected from pepper and submitted to PCR analysis and direct sequencing. Total DNA was extracted from collected leaves using the DNA mini-preparation method. Three bigamovirus species ACMV, EKMV and ALCCMV were identified and characterized in samples. Isolates of these species shared respectively 90%, 93%, 74% and 80% nucleotide identities with bigamoviruses. These findings show that cassava bigamoviruses can infect other crops and will help in understanding the epidemiology related to whitefly-transmitted bigamoviruses in cassava intercropping systems. The occurrence of new bigamovirus species on pepper could lead in case of mixed infections with already known bigamoviruses infecting this crop to recombinant actions. This study suggests a change in Bemisia tabaci population or its feed habit. Further investigations need to bring more information about cassava mosaic bigamoviruses and their relationships with pepper. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.